DALI is an experiential learning program where students work on tech and design projects. Our core mission is both to build really interesting things and enable students to learn while doing that.
As a developer, I've worked on a lot of different projects. One of them involved working with a professor to get this model of, to get his research into a game on a desktop. And I think what's really cool is that you have this real world problem that someone brought for you to solve, and you get to like write the code for it and see it and finally release it to whoever requested this project. I also think like having a lot of peers, tossing ideas around, and like you get this part working, I get that part working, and like they click together, like that also is really satisfying.
I think for the students, that experience of building something that then gets used is a big motivator and sort of an opportunity to have this startup internship experience while they're students right here, while they're taking classes. Here they could be having this experience throughout their whole Dartmouth career, where they're working on a number of projects throughout that time.